originally learned it because my sister was obsessed with it over the summer, and they, both of my sisters go to college in Michigan, 10 hours away. So we made a little video of one of the lines in the song kind of as a joke, and then it got stuck in my head. And I was just like, oh, empty chairs and empty tables. My sisters left me, and now the dining room is empty. So that was what it originally meant. But this week, it kind of took on a little bit of a new meaning, where we almost lost a good friend of ours. And practicing it was a lot more emotional than it used to be. So this is Empty Chairs and Empty Tables.
Thank you.